Lafayette men's lacrosse has earned a spot in the Patriot League tournament for the first time since 2010. Head coach Pat Myers is with us to share about the season that got him here and preparations for round one. Congratulations.
Thanks, Colleen.
The Bucknell victory saw your daughters run onto the field, give you the biggest hug. What did they tell you?
Just, you know, they said, I love you, Dad. It's really special. When we came here as a family, you know, building a program that's family oriented. These guys are like big brothers to them, and having them certainly there for that victory was really special.
Why was this 2023 group of guys the ones to end the 13-year playoff drought?
Yeah, you know, that's a good question. I mean, I think it's an incredibly high character group of young men. Tommy and his senior classmates was the first group that committed to this program and the vision and the mission of, you know, being a competitive Patriot League team. We have incredible leadership in their senior class from the top down. And I just think that these guys are driven. They're hungry. And from the first time we set foot on campus, this was where they wanted to be. And they weren't going to take no for an answer. So really proud of them.
As the sixth seed facing the third, thoughts on being the underdog?
Yeah, you know, I think we talk all year and really since I got here of just proving ourselves right, of not having that like we have to prove somebody wrong mentality of just believing in ourselves. And I think that's another thing, credit to these guys in terms of that aspect of it. And so, you know, we've taken the hunters not hunted mentality from day one, and we're excited to be in it. You got to be in it to win it. We're excited to play on Tuesday night.
Appreciate your time. Thank you, coach, and
thanks,
good
Colleen.
Luck. Captain Tommy McGee was on the field for the overtime goal that solidified your spot in the Patriot League tournament. May you share more about that moment?
Yeah, it was definitely a wild experience, just witnessing it from the defensive end and just seeing that ball go in the net, just a huge sigh of relief and just a lot of joy going through my head. First thing I did was just look at the ref to make sure it was a clean goal. Once I saw his hands go up in the air, I was just super pumped. Had to chase down Calvin and Sarge after that nice goal, and it was just an awesome experience.
What Lafayette defensive strength have you seen this season that the Mountain Hawks should watch out for?
Yeah, I think we have a lot of guys that have got some meaningful minutes since we've been here freshman year. Now that we're seniors, it's kind of paying off. We have a lot of experience, which is awesome. And then I think just the coaching staff, like no one's going to put in more time for us and have us more prepared for games. So shout out to Coach Hall. He's in the office every day, doesn't take a day off, and just has us ready to go for every practice and every game. And he's just, you know, helping us get better every single day.
Thanks, Tommy. Go Leopards. Lafayette will visit Lehigh for the first round of the Patriot League tournament this Tuesday, May 2nd, 7 p.m. faceoff. I'm Colleen McNamara with Lafayette Sports Network.